here in the Gambia, we actually don't use thermometers for measuring temperatures as such, but we certainly know that the climate is hot, especially during the rainy season, when the temperature rises over 100 degrees. And this is for most time of the year in the Gambia. Only for a very short and rare occasions we have the temperature drop to up to 60 degrees.
Okay, cool.